Welcome, family and friends. You can be seated. It is my honor to be here today to officiate the wedding of Hanna and Edwin. Today is both momentous, as we have all traveled from near and far to come together and celebrate this wonderful couple. But it is routine in that the special bond that we are recognizing and formalizing here today has been nurtured and solidified by Hanna and Edwin every day for over 4 years now. I'm sure that many of you already know what a great team Hanna and Edwin make. It's pretty hard to miss. Their bond is rooted in love, friendship, understanding, and open and honest communication. And they've established their life together with thoughtful intention and care as they set out to build something together while also honoring and supporting each other's individual journeys and goals. Through long distance, cross-country moves, grad school, and home buying, just to name a few of the more major things that they have tackled together, along with so many of the smaller ups and downs that make up day-to-day life, Hanna and Edwin have acted as each other's support, cheerleader, and sounding board, offering different perspectives and helping each other think beyond their own point of view. They've also found joy in each other's sense of humor, sharing an abundance of laughter over the years. In short, I can't imagine a more solid foundation for a marriage and a life together than what these two people standing before you today have built. Now, Edwin's mom, Ellen Warren, will read Love is a Friendship Set on Fire by Laura Hendricks.
Love is friendship caught fire. It is quiet, mutual confidence, sharing and forgiving. It is loyalty through good and bad times. It settles for less than perfection, but makes allowances for human weaknesses. Love is content with the present, hopes for the future, and does not brood over the past. It is the day-in and day-out chronicles of irritations, problems, compromises, small disappointments, big victories, and working towards common goals. If you have love in your life, it can make up for a great deal of many things you lack. If you don't have it, no matter what else there is, it is not enough.
Hanna and Edwin, before you declare your vows to one another, I want to hear you confirm that it is indeed your intention to be married today. Hanna, do you come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to Edwin in marriage? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
Edwin, do you come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to Hanna in marriage? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
Hanna and Edwin, having heard that it is in your intention to be married to each other, I now ask you to declare your marriage vows. Edwin, please repeat after me.
I, Edwin, take you, Hanna, to be my wife.
I, Edwin, take you, Hanna, to be my wife.
You are my love.
You are my love.
I vow to be a faithful and reliable partner.
I vow to be a faithful and reliable partner.
Through the low moments and the highs.
Through the low moments and the highs.
To lean on and be leaned on.
To lean on and be leaned on.
You are my equal.
You are my equal.
I vow to work together as we continue to build our life.
I vow to work together as we continue to build our life.
Sharing in all tasks.
Sharing in all tasks.
From the significant to the mundane.
From the significant to the mundane.
From the enjoyable to unpleasant.
From the enjoyable to the unpleasant.
You are my best friend.
You are my best friend.
I vow to laugh with you each day.
I vow to laugh with you each day.
As we continue to learn about ourselves and each other.
As we continue to learn about ourselves and each other.
I will foster your curiosity.
I will foster your curiosity.
I will inspire you.
I will inspire you.
And I will encourage you.
I will encourage you.
I vow my respect, loyalty, and gratitude.
I vow my respect, loyalty, and gratitude.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For all of my days.
For all of my days.
Hannah, please repeat after me. I, Hannah, take you, Edwin, to be my husband.
I, Hannah, take you, Edwin, to be my husband.
You are my love.
You are my love.
I vow to be a faithful and reliable partner.
I vow to be a faithful and reliable partner.
Through the low moments and the highs.
Through the low moments and the highs.
To lean on and be leaned on.
To lean on and be leaned on.
You are my equal.
You are my equal.
I vow to work together as we continue to build our life.
I vow to work together as we continue to build our life.
Sharing in all tasks.
Sharing in all tasks.
From the significant to the mundane.
From the significant to the mundane.
From the enjoyable to the unpleasant.
From the enjoyable to the unpleasant.
You are my best friend.
You are my best friend.
I vow to laugh with you each day.
I vow to laugh with you each day.
As we continue to learn about ourselves and each other.
As we continue to learn about ourselves and each other.
I will foster your curiosity.
I will foster your curiosity.
I will inspire you.
I will inspire you.
And I will encourage you.
And I will encourage you.
I vow my respect, loyalty, and gratitude.
I vow my respect, loyalty, and gratitude.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For all of my days.
For all of my days.
Well, you have the ring. Very good. Your wedding rings are the outward and visible sign of the promises you've made and your ongoing commitment to each other. Edwin, place the ring on Hannah's finger and repeat after me. With this ring, I marry you and bind my life to yours.
With this ring, I marry you and bind my life to yours.
It is a symbol of my eternal love.
It is a symbol of my eternal love.
My everlasting partnership.
My everlasting partnership.
And the promise of all of my tomorrows.
And the promise of all of my tomorrows.
Thank you.
Hannah, place the ring on Edwin's finger and repeat after me.
With this ring, I marry you and bind my life to yours.
With this ring, I marry you and bind my life to yours.
It is a symbol of my eternal love.
It is a symbol of my eternal love.
My everlasting partnership.
My everlasting partnership.
And the promise of all of my tomorrows.
And the promise of all of my tomorrows.
May the wedding rings you exchange today remind you always that you are surrounded by enduring love. Hannah and Edwin, I offer these good wishes to you on this special day. May your life together be blessed with prosperity and good health. May you continue to share open and honest communication. May you always support each other's personal and professional growth and continue to nurture your relationship as it evolves along with you. May you cherish the home and family that you create together. May all of the years to come be filled with moments to celebrate and renew your love. May your love be a lifelong source of excitement, contentment, affection, respect, and devotion to one another. And so now, by the power vested in me by the state of New York, it is my honor and delight to declare you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride. I'm pleased to present for the first time as husband and wife, Edwin and Hannah. Woo!